First statement, the member from Halton.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, this past Sunday afternoon, I had the pleasure of attending a wonderful concert by the newly founded Milton Philharmonic Orchestra. It was their first public performance, and it was actually very lovely. Even though it was their first show, they played like seasoned professionals. The performance took place at St. Paul's United Church. The room was packed, and the performance didn't disappoint. It was incredible. The orchestra played everything from Tchaikovsky to Silent Night. It was a magical performance. It was also wonderful to see such a diverse collection of people in the audience. Music lovers, casual listeners, adults, and children. Everyone was out to hear the Milton Philharmonic's first concert. It was a special afternoon and a great experience for the community. Mr. Speaker, promoting arts and culture in our community engages residents, strengthens our local economy, and allows talented people to share their gifts for the rest of us to enjoy. And after speaking with some of those who were on hand to listen, it was clear that the orchestra had produced something very special. The type of musical experience that can open our minds to new ideas and be a really uplifting force. It was a truly enjoyable experience, and I look forward to hearing what this great collection of talented musicians will have in store for us next. Thank you.